Trunks for Assassin. Black Trunks for the champion. We've been witness to many great championship fights over the years, but few have garnered as much enthusiasm as this matchup. It is certainly safe to say that this may be one of the biggest championship fights of all time.
It is impossible to overemphasize how important this fight is and what implications this title fight has for the entire sport. This is one of the biggest bouts of the year, if not ever. Now she's in full guard.
They're back up. Bianchi checks that kick.
Wow! And she's down.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Jump on her back.
Inside control. Beautifully executed sweep.
Again, she gets back up.
I want you forward, forward. Get that down now. She has no interest.
Swing and a miss.
Front kick to the face.
Big hook. Good kick by Assassin.
Big hook. Welcome to the jungle.
Oh, that's a big head kick. Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, combination.
Nice jab.
Good hands, really mixing things up. Big swing and a miss. George, the feints that are really setting up this great striking.
Oh, she got rocked. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
There it is. Look at that. What a jab. Look at this! Takedown! She moves into full mount.
Move those hips, get back to guard.
The huge head kick is blocked.
You can hear that one.
Big
shot. She got cracked
landed.
In the head. She's
hurt.
Stunned. This could be it right here. Nice takedown.
Under two.
Assassin with a good leg kick.
Nice kicks.
Man, both of her eyes have started to swell very badly. You've got to wonder about her vision.
Gigantic right hand for